Oh, just gonna let this do the work for me. Nice. Hello everyone, this is Jason from Force Hammer Gaming, back with our playthrough of Mario Kart 8 Deluxe for the Switch, so let us continue. Okay, you know what? Maybe I'll play Shy Guy. Yeah, we'll just stick with the red Shy Guy. Okay, that was a weird sound. Sneaker. Okay, let's try that one. Okay, let's just try these towers. I mean, tires. And use the Bowser kite. Okay, so for this video, we are going to do the crossing cup. So let's get started. Alright, Baby Park. Definitely looks like fun for the kids. Very colorful. Whoa! Okay, 7 laps. So theoretically, I could lap people. Oh, we got a bullet bill. Ow, no. No. Oh, blue shell. Thank you. And first. Thank you for the blue shell. Don't say that too often. Alright. That was a very fast race. A lot more laps than I thought, but again, short laps, so it's okay. Cheeseland looks very edible. Could you use some like salt crackers or something. Just eat off the road. Whoa, chain chomp! Whoa! blinded, but it's not too bad. Oh, damn you, blue shell! Nope! Ah! Ran right into that one. Okay, last lap. Still can do it. Whoa! And double box! Donkey Kong, get closer! And... yes! Whew. Tight race, very tight race at the end. Alright, next race. Wild Woods. Looks very nature-y. Oh wait, are we starting vertically? No, never mind. Whoops. Ah! Started the engine too early. Double box! Dang it! Oh! I was definitely worried for that red shell back there. Lightning and inks. Not a good combination. For me, anyways. Okay, final lap. Hoping for no blue shell. Nice. Okay. I think I got the gold, but you know what? I still want to see if I can get first place. Animal Crossing. I still never played any of those games. I probably should one day. Hello, all you weird animals. Grab one, or two. Oh. See if I can get two again. Nope, only one. Oh, just gonna let this do the work for me. Nice. Alright, final lap. Let's see if I can stay in first. Ah! Oh well. That's okay. Oh, that's very calming music at the end. Alright, let's view these results. Oh, posing for the camera there. First, third. Ah, so close to all first. That's okay. We still got gold. Just want to see what I got. Ah, another Hyrule themed kite. Cool. Anyway, so the next video we will be playing the Bell Cup. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. As always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and be sure to check out my other social media accounts in the description below. Until next time, this is Jason from Horsehammer Gaming, signing off.